What's up, everybody? Soul Zero here, and we're back with another Tomb Raider episode. We gotta go get Sam. Oh my god. It'd be nice if there was a time. Oh no, I needed to reload. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, what? How? You're not dead? Now you are. God. Oh, Whew, shit. Are you dead?
You're not dead.
Oh my god! Ow! You killed your own man. Oh my god! It wasn't too hard, but it was still a little scary.
No!
I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
Where's Lara? She's got Sam. She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Need anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
And that's it for Tomb Raider. Oh boy. I'm gonna let the credits roll and whatnot. I really, really loved this game. I enjoyed it. There was some glitches and bugs, but it doesn't matter. I still loved this game and enjoyed it. I'm definitely gonna replay it eventually. I don't know when. Probably just on my own time. But yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this series. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, share, and all that other good stuff. And I'll see you in my next playthrough of... Uncharted.